Hey everybody, Rory from ANS Gear. We've got a pack from HK from their Airsoft line. This is the Synapse CTS Flex Belt right here. So if you're an Airsoft player or you're into like mag-fed paintball and you're using like the CF20 mags or whatever, and you're just truly looking for mag-fed support, the Synapse Belt is something that you should really take a close look at because it offers a lot of options when it comes to being able to customize your belt setup, move your belt setup around, use different kinds of magazines, keep it tight, keep it compact, and keep it comfortable right there. So let's kind of just take a look at the pack itself. We'll start on the inside here. One thing people complain about with padding or with belts is either a lack of padding or just not padding in the right spots. Like, oh, I've got padding in the middle, but I don't have any padding on the side. Whatever it happens to be, this pack right here, the Synapse pack, has got you covered when it comes to padding. We got padding, 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 and this is going to wrap all the way around. You've got your back padding, your side padding, and then your hip padding right there. So definitely is not lacking in the padding department. Now, underneath this, you can see we've got a pass-through going through the whole underside right here, and this is going to be our main tension belt right here. We could actually take this belt. Let me take some of the other stuff off of here. And we could pass this thing all the way through there. It is not stitched in. You can see I'm moving it right there. I just kind of pulled it. I'm pulling it through there. So this main tension belt is just passed through the bottom right here. So it really lets you kind of just, if you like your pack a little bit offset, you want it to the side, you want to get more on one side than the other, you can do that through there. Or maybe you don't like this belt in there and you want to pull it out and make some other kind of design for it. You can pull that out and run your own belt through there. Now the padding, the belt itself has got this silicone printing that you can see on here. This is going to do one of two things. It's going to, or Mike should say it's going to do more than one thing. It's going to stick against your body. So when you wrap it around, it's going to grip against your pants or jersey or whatever you happen to have that it's going over the top of and help keep it nice and secure. But it also gives you something to grab onto and pull when you're trying to stretch it around your body. So gives you the stick'em on there, but also gives you something to grip onto and spread across. All right, we got that. That's the backside. We've got that covered up. I'm gonna flip it over to here. So on the front side right here, we've got our main belt that we were talking about just a second ago. We've got our, I'm gonna pull this stuff off of here just because there's so many little straps and things on this thing. We're gonna kind of just set these things off to the side for now and we'll get back to them in a minute. So here, this was our main belt underneath here. We got it going right there. This right here is going to be where our mag setup is going on right here. So we've got mag cells, 1, 2, 3, 4 cells for mags. Now these will fit your standard M4 mags like I've got going on right here. I've got a bunch of different ones. It'll fit smaller magazines like this. Now when you get into super small magazines, maybe like pistol mags and stuff like that, they'll fit in there. And because of this strap system that goes on here, you're able to really tighten them down. But every mag is going to be slightly different how you're going to set it up on there. So smaller mags might have a little bit more of a possibility of slipping through, but you can still try it. You can tighten down that outer one and really make it stick in there. So we've got loops that are on here. And this pack is designed to be run like a zero-G pack setup right here, where the part of the mag that you're going to grab and pull is on the bottom. So you're pulling down and out. You're not going to lift these up and then pull up from your body. You're going to pull down. So depending on how you want to do this, we can put our magazine in here. We can loop this around and that's going to hold on in there. Now it's going to be up for debate and up to you on whether you want to run your mags with the opening facing out. You want to run your pouch with your mags facing up. I don't know. You guys are going to do it the way you want to do it. You're only going to know by trying it a bunch of different ways and seeing which way you like the best. So let's put that one in there. I'm going to put this one down in here. I'm going to make that one a little bit taller. There we go. Then we'll take this one, put this one up in here, And then we'll take this one. It's KWA mag right here. And get that up in there. Now, when you're running M4 mags or AK mags, whatever it happens to be, I try to have them all running the same direction. Because if you were to flip this one over, then they're going to be banging into each other. And that might cause an issue. So here we are. We've got this set up. Now, in order to add some strength or some, add some secureness to the outside of this pack, that's where this is going to come in. Now we can get this on here. And once it's wrapped around you, we can really get this on here. And that's going to add another layer of kind of compression to these mags on here. And then when we go and we start wrapping this actually around our body, that's going to want to hold everything in place. Now this one right here, I'm going to try to wiggle that. This skinnier mag slid right out of there. So again, when it comes to the thinner style magazines, you're going to have to just try them out and see which one fits and which one doesn't for you. But obviously the thicker M4 style magazines, AK style magazines, those are going to fit inside there. Maybe some of your SMG mags, your pistol mags, you're going to have to just try it out and see. We got that in there. All right. Now, second thing about this mag cell setup that's on here that's super cool is maybe you're going to switch over to a different kind of setup. You're running AR mags or whatever, and you want to switch over into a pistol setup or something that is just different. You can grab this whole mag cell and you can take the whole thing right off of there. That's going to allow you to then come in and add some other components on here that maybe you're going to do a different loadout for you. So it gives you the option to get those other things. And all these different accessories, HK supplies them, you can buy them. They're all sorts of different little doodads. But the weave that's on here, this is just a standard Molly weave setup. So if you have any kind of Molly accessory that you would weave onto a vest, well, you could put that on here as well. So that's, it's not like it's a proprietary HK style weave where only their things are gonna fit on it. You can put anything you want on there. All right, so we got that on there. We talked about that. We've got two other things to look at right here. So let's get these back on here. Let's just say that this right here, I don't know about you, might be hard pressed to be able to fit my body inside that right there. That's a pretty small setup right there. Even if I had stretched this out as far as I could, might not wrap around my body. So it does come with a belt extender right here. You need a little bit of extra length on your belt. It comes with the extender. Now that should be just fine as far as getting it around. Once you've got that set up and you've got it tightened around your body, you can use these extra little bits right here, which again are on an elastic, just like that. You can use these to add a finishing touch. Maybe you want a little bit of extra pull in that area right there. Maybe you want more towards the bottom down here. We want to get more between here and down there. You can add these little pieces in to give you that little bit of extra, ooh, a little bit more snug here, a little bit more snug there. Put that on there. I got it on upside down. The outside of this mag cell compression piece right here has also got Velcro on it. So you can take this patch, you can remove that. You can maybe move it up. If you've got some other patches you want to put on there, you can put those on there as well. Or if you've got some other accessories that you want to attach to it through the Velcro system, you can do that too. Get that thing off of there, put another set of packs on there, put another mag cell on there, or three mag cells, whatever you want to stick on there, you can do it. There's a ton of options with this pack right here. You just got to get one and then see how it works best for you. But check it out. The brand new pack, Airsoft, coming along for HK, the Synapse CTS Flex Belt. It's available through the website. Order yours now through ansgear.com.